once again, hello.
Hello.
I love our ponytail flow that we got going on.
Yeah, that's right. It's time. You know, I've done one Chicago day with my hair down for 5 seasons.
Really?
Yeah, it was time. I had to shake it up.
Yeah, shake it up a little bit.
Although someone confused me for Tori, some of the press.
So. Yeah, no, I get it.
No, there you go. That scene in the elevator that you had really moved me, and I was like...
Not me, sorry.
No, but I was like, thank you?
No, sometimes when you pull your hair back, it everybody's like, oh, I can see your face. It's like, so you didn't see it before?
Yeah.
What's going on there? Yeah. But it's always great to talk to you, Marina.
Thank you.
One of the things that a lot of the fans want to know, because I'm taking questions
from... Oh, yeah, I saw that.
Yeah, you saw that?
Yeah, yeah.
How did you see that?
I don't know. On social media. Yeah, I saw you taking...
Wow. Okay, cool. So one of the fans wants to know, does the show, with all of the recent leavings and deaths, does it have any kind of effect on you, like, as far as death goes?
What do you mean? Like...
Like, they're just saying, does the show have any effect about the way you think about certain things? Example, death.
No, I don't think it affects me in terms of death. Like, you know, a death in real life and a death on the show is, it's completely different. I mean, you emotionally you can get there and, like, tap into something that hurts in order to, like, project that pain, but a real death is nothing to...
Nothing.
No.
Nothing like it, yeah. Now, you're new to the show. What have you watched the show before?
Yeah, well, that's the thing. I started watching it once I guess got the part. I'm watching it backwards, so I finished season 6.
Oh, wow. Okay, you're...
Yeah. I finished it. There are 24 episodes.
No,
yeah,
no.
Yeah.
It's a lot. Trust me. I crammed 1 year, watched all of the season.
It's awesome. I'm like, oh my god. Yeah. Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you so much. Yeah, yeah, it's awesome. And I'm like, oh my god, I'm so lucky to be here.
What are you ready for?
I'm ready to kick some butt. Yeah.
So what's your character? Tell us a little bit about
her. Well, she's new. She's a rookie. She got plucked out of the academy, made the transition to the undercover for 3 months, and then now joining intelligence. And we'll get to know a little bit more of her backstory in the next episode. We'll get to know why she thinks the way she does, and yeah.
And the joy about that is, like, we can explore that all season, and
yeah.
There's, like, cool things that'll unfold. It's so fun to have, like, new storyline. It'll be great.
Yeah, no, I definitely agree with you. And be prepared. The fans are amazing, too.
Yeah.
Marina already tell you?
Yeah. We got some great fans.
Yeah. No, all right, ladies, it was great talking to you.
You
Thank
too.
You so much.
Bye.
Great seeing you.
You too.